Japan will provide monitoring over cryptocurrency exchanges. According to Coinspot, the Japan's Financial Services Agency, FSA, will organize a team of 30 official representatives whose mission is to assist with the regulation of cryptocurrency exchanges. Naoyuki Iwashita, Kyoto University professor and former head of the Bank of Japan's Fintech Center, will provide expert consultations. The main tasks of the agency are to establish an accounting rules for cryptocurrencies and to create a regulatory framework for the ICOs. Let us remind, Japan has accepted cryptocurrencies as a legal form of payment. New Japanese laws also require all functioning virtual currency exchanges to formally register with the FSA.